Hi, I'm Luiki, the producer and director of RocketPunch Games. We are indie game development team, located in Beijing, China. We are currently working on an awesome game called Cold Hardcore. This is a MECHA-themed classic 2D platformer shooting game, which will be released on Mac, Linux, and Windows. Maybe consoles. Cold Hardcore is inspired by Metal Slug, Super Robot Wars, and Call of Duty, and combine the best aspects of this game together for an even better user experience. Every kid loves MECHAs, but there are not enough MECHA games in the market. Super Robot Wars is the coolest MECHA game ever, but every fight is shown in pre-rendered animation. No, that's not what we wanted. We want to do those awesome moves by ourselves. Since we couldn't do what we wanted in those games, we decided to make our own game. Cold Hardcore.
Cold Hardcore 的核心体验是爽快的战斗，我们必须得保证这游戏的操作得顺畅，这对镜头的控制、移动速度、攻击方式的设计要求是非常高的。我们用了很大的精力来反复的推敲设计调整这些手感，幸运的是时间没有白费，游戏到现在呢，每个人都能玩出完全不同的动作，战斗局面千变万化，十岁小孩都能轻松上手，甚至我们自己都会控制不住的一直玩。
Making smooth 2D animation is difficult, but what is even more difficult is to seamlessly blend these animations together. To create the animation 3D-like, we rewrote our animation and render codebase, and developed a unique animation blend system. Variable speed animation, 3D-like smooth animation blending, it is the details that makes the players feel the right controls.
在设计机体的时候，我们会去考察大量的这个现实的军事知识，尽最大可能让每个零件有它自己的功能性和合理性。这个不是我们随便搞出来的。在游戏里边呢，我们拥有这个日系、美系甚至超级系的机器人，选择自己喜欢的类型和其他不同风格的机体在一起对战，然后分出个胜负，这确实是非常有趣的事情。
実はね、3D アニメーションより 2D キーフレームアニメーションの方が難しいですね。かけられた即世から豊かなアクションを表現するのが難しいですし、でも 2D アニメーションならではの爽快感があります。3D のようなスムースの動きを見せたいので、普段より大きく上回ったカツのパーツを作りました。何度もチックとリティックを繰り返し、動きの細部までこだわりを尽くしました。それはすべてリアリティと表現力のためにですね。テレビアニメのように見せたいと。あと今回はストーリーモードの中に映画のようなカメラワークを投入してみました。ストーリー性もっと強く体験して出てくるなと思います。
The Chinese game industry isn't the best place for developers, due to a suppressive environment that puts dollars before design. A lot of the big game companies suppress creativity, or even scrap projects before they're finished. We couldn't stand to see this happen anymore, so we decided to leave the corporate world and start our own game company. A company built on our dreams of creating a game we are proud to show to players around the world.Our team has tripled in size, and we are now 9 people, working day and night for the last 6 months to build our dream. We've had overwhelmingly positive feedback for our beta testers, and have received the confidence that this is something the world needs, and something we should move forward on. To finish our game, we need more than positive reviews though. We need your support.
Please back us and spread the word about Cold Hardcore on Twitter and Facebook.
Help us to be heard by the people and by talented developers who might be interested in joining our team.
Your support is our force. We can't wait to have you on board. and help us to make this cool game come alive. Not just for us, but for the world.